ending the show with the amazed Barbell Conservation Champions and be inspired to take actions for our feathered friends across the world. And so speaking of feathered friends, I see some of you pointing. Did you guys see some chickens on stage? Yes, you did, right? Okay, so I think those were our Batam chickens. Now in a very short while, we invite one more chicken to join us on stage. All right, how about everyone keep your attention right up there? Let's welcome Chucky, our Batam rooster. Hey, Chucky, I see you. And
galing.
Touchdown! Let's give Chucky a big hand. Okay, Chucky. Many of us might think the chickens cannot fly, but Chucky here has proven us otherwise. Okay, we'll fly all the way back home. Alright, so right now we are going to highlight the natural behaviors of macaws. Now in the wild, macaws love to climb the trees to feast on fruits and nuts. Right on stage, we have a tree and someone attached right up there. Now let's welcome our birds. Everyone keep your eyes right behind you. Here comes Gaia. I think Gaia is a little shy, they're just hanging there for a while. In the very short while, Gaia, our highest macaw, will be joining us. No, not today. Alright! There he is! Now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, this is Gaia, our highest macaw. One more will be joining Pop there once again. Hey, now this is Adric, our scarlet macaw. Now, macaws like them can be found in the jungles of South America. Let's go back to Gaia, our highest macaw, once again. Now, he is the if you love macaws and you'd like to see these colorful birds, please bring them down to the parrot paradise, okay? So what happens after feasting these birds? They often fly to rocky surfaces just like these to lick up a clay or chalk. And this will help them in the digestion of any unripe plants and nuts that they have eaten. Now Adric is still right away enjoying his reward, but not to worry. This will definitely be his final stop. That's a nice music. Oh, look at
that! Hi, I'm looking at Gabby, Obi, and Yellow McCall. Now, Gabby right now, he is very environmentally conscious, okay? Because, you know, if he needs to lie around, they're actually throwing into the correct bins.
I'm not sure.
Okay, so let's see. Oh, look, Lina, I've got 3 cans of trash for me right here. Okay, so I've got this metal can, a paper cutter, and also a plastic bottle.
Alright, now I have 3 bins you need, I can just take it out. Okay, I have a bin to recycle paper, metal, as well as plastic.
Okay, so now let's find out how is Gabby going to recycle.
Gabby!
Oh, look at that, he's got the first trash in, which is the paper.
Okay, you want to recycle the metal now? Thank you.
Metal.
You know what you're doing? The recycling is right here, Gabby.
Okay, it's only his first month in the show. So can you see, when it comes to training birds, we need a lot of patience when working these with live animals. Okay, so Gabby, why don't you go over there and pick up the metal can again?
Okay. I think you guys are lying
down. I think it's stretching. Okay, let's try this one more time. Okay, Gabby, come on, I need you to focus. I'm putting it on the table once again. Not that one. You see it at the right bin, no, right? Which one is it? This one. That's right. Good job. Give it to me, parents. Come on. Well done. Okay, so we're down to the final trash, which is plastic. Okay, Gabby is a little confused.
Let's try this one more time, okay?
Is this your mom here? Okay, why don't you pass this to me? I think I know why. She's having some trouble trying to get me. Come on.
You put it inside, Regina?
Yes, you did. Okay, so let's just hold on for a while, okay? So I think, you know what, Nina? I think he's having some trouble putting in the plastic inside this wing. It's a bit too hard for him to reach, right? Maybe I'm having some troubles? Oh,
I have a stool right here.
Oh, okay, let's see if this can help him out. Yeah, okay, not bad. Okay, he knows where to position the stool. Okay, I'm going to get you this. I'm going to help you out a bit. It goes inside here. Let's get there.
Guys, in plastic case, okay, when they are found in animal habitats, okay, they might actually kill or harm the animals when they consume or even get entangled.
Can we start with something simple? You want to say hello? Do you think the woman just said hello? There you go, nice and sweet hello. Now, Pitsy, can you see this little woman right here? Can you do me a favor and welcome her? Did you catch what he said? Yes, he said, welcome to Parrot Paradise. Again, for those of you who missed it, let's hear this one more time. Okay, let's welcome them. So he can copy some animal sounds, okay? We're gonna start with the first sound. Can we do the sound of the rooster? There you go, that sounds like a very